You remember messenger RNA and new viral proteins being made, essentially to assemble new virions, but something else can happen to those viral proteins. There are host proteins called ubiquitin that can tag these proteins. Once ubiquitin has tagged one of those proteins, it's carried to the proteasome, and the peptide chain is fed into the proteasome where it's partially digested into shorter peptide fragments. Those shorter fragments now are acted upon by additional peptidase enzymes that are present in the cytoplasm and broken up into smaller peptides. Those peptides now go to the endoplasmic reticulum, gain entry through a molecule called TAP, and once inside the endoplasmic reticulum, if they're the right conformation, they will bind into the binding groove of a developing MHC class 1 molecule. That's the factory worker grabbing a piece of the developing bomb. They're then carried to the cell surface from the endoplasmic reticulum, where they then get embedded into the surface of the cell. And at this point now, they are giving an alert to cytotoxic T cells that something bad is going on inside that cell. It contains foreign protein. Cytotoxic T cell comes along, and if it recognizes foreign viral protein in an MHC class 1 molecule, the T cell receptor on a cytotoxic T cell will be able to directly engage through a conformational recognition along with the CD8 molecule, and that leads to the release of granzymes and perforin that actually kill the virus-infected cell. Now, ideally, you'd kill the cell before any progeny virions are produced. And in fact, what happens in real life may be quite different. Here you see viruses budding from the cell surface. If cytotoxic T cells have not gotten there in time, then the cell will not be killed. And in fact, progeny virions can be produced. But if the CTL gets there soon enough, it can kill the cell. If it gets there late and lots of progeny have already been produced and that cell is going to die anyway, it may be a lot of effort for not much effect by killing a cell after it's already had this explosion of new viruses that go on to infect other cells.